Hello guys, it's me Carlos Santos, aka R1082, and doing another edition of NASCAR V4 gameplay at Sonoma. And just like the title says, I didn't really solid at Sonoma. I used strategy to like actually like be the leader and then the return of the carousel. Realize I might drop a few spots, but hey, I'm still top 10 out of it. Let's go road course racing. Yeah, I had to stop until Ray Callen like said something, so yep. Sun dead last. Try to climb to the field as quick as I can. And instead once again, try to be the leader and get a decent finish.
Alright, you're coming to the screen. Are you ready?
So
straight out, let's go.
I'll just see where I end up.
Left side.
driving that stage, driver.
So this is the turning point of the race. Went to the pits, and luckily I didn't speed since it's like 30 miles an hour on pit road. So 15th is where I restart. So I got as low as 15th. So since this is a 3-star. Teams, I had to like make some aggressive moves like this one. So really, I couldn't say much. Just yeah, I don't want to record myself ramming into a guy and knowing that I had to do it. Well, I didn't do that there, but in later videos. I will, because I really wanted my top 10 so bad. So there you have it. AK Los Angeles 42. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Right side.
All right, you're clear. Yellow flag. Coming to the green. Almost ready.
Michigan Speedway for the Camping World 400. This mile-and-a-half D-shaped tri-oval is going to be a formidable challenge. Will we see a close finish today, or will someone breeze to victory here in the Windy City? Let's send it down to the track and find out.
Hello, I'm Carlos Santos, a.k.a. Arsenio 42, and I'm here at the Camping World 400 at Chicago Lane Speedway. And actually, gonna start dead last because car's not fast enough for full blown qualifying setups. Yeah. I'd rather fast forward this because nothing's really going on. 10 laps into a round, get out. Which is not fun for those viewers wanting to see my videos. So. So I'll just fast forward to the end of the race. So. Right. So there's the results. 32nd. And the winner was Martin Truex Jr. So I had to mute this part because of copyrighted music. So and I'm 39th in the standings, which is not impressive. So I said not impressive because really didn't do much. See me in the highlights in the 40 car? Ugh. Just tired. That's all I can say. What can I say? Dirty Knife Season 1 wanted to do the Cup Series right away, and this is all I got. Look at me trying to pin David Reagan. Fastest lap, Kurt was 30.81. Most laps led, Kurt was 41 laps. Kevin Harvick gained the most spots, 34 of them. And Danny Heimrich lost 23 of them from his 13th starting spot. And I guess that's the end of the video, guys. I'm AKA Larsanity42, and I'll see you guys later.